Now, there is a classic way to test a salesperson's skills. Who's ever been to an interview and the employee said, sell me this pen? The idea is to test their improv skills, right? And what I've found is that rather than testing the skills and trying to sell the pen, what if instead you simply did something exciting to bring the pen into play before you've even said anything?
Calm down.